guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So you want to add social media follow buttons on your WordPress website, right? Do you want to do this with a free plugin? If yes, then continue watching this video, else you can check our website for the non-plugin method. Check our website for more details. Step 1, install lightweight social icons plugin and activate it. Step 2, navigate to the widget section from the appearance. Step 3, click on the lightweight social icon widget. Now it will ask you about the areas you would like to place the social icons. You are free to place social media icons for more than one area, such as header, footer, or sidebar if you wish. For this tutorial, I am going to place social media icons on the primary sidebar of my WordPress website. So select a primary sidebar, and click on Add Widget. Now you need to configure these social media icon settings, including title name, icon size, background color, text color, icon alignment, etc. Step 4, tap on the Add icon, and choose any social media platform you want to add. First, I am going to add a Facebook icon. Insert your Facebook page or profile URL here. Click the Save button to save your settings. Now let's reload the website page to check these social icons are working or not. See, the Facebook icon has been added. Now let's quickly add a YouTube icon to this sidebar. If you want to show your Facebook followers count with the icons here, then this plugin is not for you. For this, you need to install another plugin which is mentioned on our website. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.